Housing activists in New York are calling for the cancellation of rent for the duration of the pandemic, echoing other rallies and strikes nationwide, as many Americans struggling to make monthly rent payments face eviction.
I have not worked since March
11th, 2020. Hashtag Cancel Rent Movement activist Dawn Miller was a food server at Brooklyn College until she was laid off a year ago when the pandemic began, and is currently facing a 14-day notice to vacate her Brooklyn building.
We're fighting for rent to be canceled, which means we don't want rent to be canceled forever. We are asking for rent cancellation for the duration of the pandemic, until we are able to go out there and work where we can pay our rent. If we are not working, there is no way we can pay the rent.
Since last spring, over 280,000 tenants have been evicted in 27 U.S. cities, according to data from Princeton University's Eviction Lab, and roughly $57 billion is owed in back rent, according to Moody's analytics. Other activists like Fitzroy Christian are calling for more federal relief to help tenants pay back rent.
In 2008, the last serious economic downturn that we had, they found a way to find trillions of dollars to help the super wealthy. Overnight, they found it. We're saying it is time for tenants and poor people to get that type of consideration.
Landlords, some of whom haven't been paid in nearly a year, say they are hurting financially too, and are being unfairly vilified for a housing crisis created by a once-in-a-century health crisis. Meanwhile, Miller, a naturalized U.S. citizen who was born in Jamaica, says this year has been especially tough for her and her family.
I am the sole breadwinner, and I have to be going out in the pandemic to join long food lines to get some food. It's been a very difficult year finding food. I'm trying to find work, but putting my health at risk to find work at the same time, it's hard.